Good morning, dear kids. I hope you all are fit, fine, and safe at home. Kids, have you ever heard about the word fantasy? Yes, everybody has a fantasy, some or the other crazy fantasy. So do I in my childhood. Do you know what was my fantasy? I was having a fantasy to steal the Monjini's tempo and grab all the cakes, pastries, and everything. And want to hide in my house. That was my crazy fantasy. Dear kids, imagine if the fish starts swimming in a sky instead of sea or ocean. Think if the stars start blinking, shining and twinkling in the morning instead of night. I know it's a chaos and a confusion situation. Dear kids, all this confusion and chaos situation and all this situation where there is a lot of confusion, this situation is called a topsy-turvy. Yes? So today, we are going to go in a topsy-turvy land. Let's go in the topsy-turvy land and see what the crazy thing is happening there. Now here, we are going to learn about a poem that is a topsy-turvy land. A poem by H.E. Wilkinson. Let's see. The people walk upon their heads. The sea is made of sand. The children go to the school by night in a topsy-turvy land. Let's go further. The front door step is at the back. You're walking when you stand. Wear your hat upon your feet in topsy-turvy land. And buses on the sea you will meet, while pleasure boats are planned to travel up and down the streets in this crazy topsy-turvy land. Let's go further. Dear kids, you pay for what you never get. I think it must be grand. For when you go, you are coming back in this topsy-turvy land. Okay? So that was a crazy poem, dear kids. Everything was chaos and a lot of confusion, as I told you prior. It is. Why these things are happening? Because it is a topsy-turvy land. Okay? Now here is a short summary of this topsy-turvy land. Topsy-turvy land is a poem written by H.E. Wilkinson. It is a very interesting poem that takes us to the land where everything is up and down. It tells us about a strange land where nothing is normal, you can say abnormal. In fact, the normal that we live in, everything is exactly opposite of that in this topsy-turvy land. It has many amusing things. For instance, the sea does not contain water and instead it is full of sand. Similarly, there are many other strange things going on in this land which the poem mentions, like how the children do not go to school during the day, instead they are going in the night. Rather, they go to school at night. Further, the houses have a front doorstep at the back. What is most amusing in that is that in this land people walk on their hand instead of their feet. It is an entertaining poem with hilarious scenery to think about. Dear kids, I hope you understood this poem. It's a chaos and a confusing poem. Okay, let's go further. Okay, here are some question answers which is there in your textbook. Again, I'm going to send you the PDF, but just let's revise and see. When the children go to school in the topsy-turvy land? In the topsy-turvy land, children go to school at night. In the poem, if buses travel on the sea, then where do the boat travel? In the poem, boats travel in the street, they should travel on the sea. If children go to school at night, when do you think they sleep? Of course, in the daytime. Where are the entrance to the houses in such a land? At the back of the house. Okay, so all these four questions are there in your textbook. Today what you are going to do, you are going to just watch the video, enjoy the topsy-turvy land, and you are going to tell me your one fantasy. I'm desperate to listen to your fantasy. That should be very crazy. Okay? So let's meet in the next period. Thank you for watching the video. We'll meet in the next period. Bye. Take care and be at home.